What's up, guys? Good morning. I'm about to do Eastenders. I know I'm a little late. Let's get to it.
My name is Bailey, but it's also Molly and Big Dog and Max. Even when we have to leave you, we're still around. We just look a little different.
Thank you, Bob.
A Dog's Journey, rated PG, May 17th.
She's pregnant. I gotta watch it again Friday. I still gotta do Super Dragon Ball Hero. Can't even forget I came back this month.
Sonia told me what you said to her.
Touch a nerve, did it?
And it ain't nice spreading lies about people.
Funny, innit? All the effort you put into tracking down all them low lifes, bringing them to justice, well, your version of it.
Max did came back, but
makes you wonder,
though, I know she don't want to deal with him either. He should have just let her know.
No, you've been setting up Martin's store for the last half hour.
Yeah, so
tell him.
Yeah, those two are gonna head off.
When did he get back?
Why is he back, more like?
Was he giving me grief?
What, are you interested all of a sudden?
Out of sight, out of mind. Isn't that Granddad's usual motto, sweetheart?
Yeah, he's in sight now, isn't he?
I'll see you later, lovely one.
Left you a message.
Yeah, I haven't been on my phone. I'm meeting up with Ruby in a bit for breakfast. She's had a meeting this morning.
All right, well, look, I've got some papers that we need to try and sort out this morning. Copy of the title register for that place from the land registry. So, see you at ours, yeah? 1 o'clock.
Yeah.
He didn't want to be involved. And that's what Ben trying to get him involved. She's gonna take her own life. I hate to say this. It's gonna break her heart if she do.
Thanks,
Who's Lee?
It'd be a disaster, would it? Biggs, if you are pregnant, what would be the problem? Yeah, okay, you have had your ups and downs, but you and Keanu, you guys are made for each other, and everyone can see that. It is. If you're gonna ask if it's Keanu, she's never gonna walk again, let alone run. Do you want a baby?
No, I do. Daisy does.
Changes everything. So, what would be so bad? Because we are made for each other. Because this really could be it, me and him.
You really are not making any sense.
This was always his biggest thing. It's why he kept blowing hot and cold all the time. It's why he wouldn't even come near me sometimes. It's because he didn't want us to make any mistakes. So now I've got the implant. I just didn't get the chance to work. Yeah, we slept together the same day. The clinic warned me to wait, but if you are, you'll understand.
Yeah, what if he doesn't?
I told you, you guys are made for each other.
Yes, this is really going to spook him.
Or it could be the best news he's ever heard.
Yeah, what if he tells me that we're done?
One thing at a time. Yeah? Do this first.
I think it's gonna be positive. She'll be pregnant.
There you go. What's this? A little bonus for you. That money we've been putting through their businesses. Got a smile on Louise's face for it, can't you?
No problem.
But first, there's another little driver job I want you to do with me.
Another high-end motor about to find a new home, is it?
Not a high-end motor, no. A truck.
Like the last one, yeah?
Exactly.
Same cargo too, is it?
But it's got nothing to do with you.
You should be hooking motors to dodgy punters in the sun. Fair enough. People?
Who were they, Phil? And what were they doing in there? And that's none of your business either.
It will be if I get caught.
Well, don't.
This ain't right.
You don't even know what this is.
So tell me.
For all you know, this could be taking a truckload of lucky punters to a brand new life somewhere.
Or helping traffic them.
That ain't my style. And you know it. That's a job. So do it.
She's positive.
See the legals and stuff, but yeah, I suppose it is.
You suppose?
It just takes a bit of time to get used to, right?
Right, well, you need advice.
What?
As in proper advice. I'll make some calls.
Rue, but...
Well, no, you'll need to get it valued for starters, and you'll need some professional input about the best thing to do with it. Now, I know some people, they've helped me in the past.
But I haven't got to do anything with it, not straight away.
You'll still need advice.
This is not going to be good, because Ben is doing this. To try to piss Matt off.
That is such great news about the baby. And the name. The name is perfect.
How does he even know she's pregnant?
Archie Harrison.
Unless maybe she thought she was talking about her.
I don't really get the big deal. Woman has baby off the front page.
Better than Brexit.
We weren't going to call him Brexit.
All people talking about Liverpool and Tottenham battling it out to be the League of Champions. I mean, this is a royal baby. I mean, he is... Something in line to the throne, but this little Archie could soon one day be our king.
King Archie. Oh, does actually have a ring to it.
Of got a picture here on the phone from the news conference they gave. If you want to have a look. I mean, you can't see all that much of him, to be honest, I know. But, oh, isn't he gorgeous? Sorry, I can't help it. I just love babies, don't you?
Simon.
Sorry?
Who? Rainey. You ask me, you should be making the biggest fuss of it all right now.
Well, I'm not asking you. She's fine.
Well, what planet are you living on?
That's all right. She'll come round.
Yeah, well, you didn't see her face when she saw them photos of you with that French bit.
It was a bit of fun.
Oh, yeah, she looked like she was really enjoying it.
Is that it? I've got to get to a restaurant, yeah? Before they open. See if the girls' masseuse put it right. They ain't robbing me blind.
The way she's been running around this place, while you've been off having your fun, you wouldn't believe. You really don't want to lose her.
I just wanted to say sorry.
What?
My little bodyguard.
Bailey, she's only looking out for you. And don't talk to me about stroppy daughters.
Now all of this is taking some getting used to. Bailey, well, you know. We've had carers before, but it's just been the two of us, really. Hang on. I think it froze a bit. Anyone else helping out?
So you do need help, then?
Karen? She can't do everything. It's not fair, she's just a child, right? So, yeah. Yeah, I do.
You shouldn't have discharged yourself so soon, you know. So, what can I do?